Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we're going to try and use vinyl transfer tape as a bed adhesive. It was suggested by one of our viewers, Andy Perry, who said that this method is a very good alternative. So here we are testing it out for everyone. So all I did was just cut out the vinyl transfer tape to match our glass plate, and then I stuck it on. Afterwards, we have to apply a layer of glue stick on it, and then we can try it out. We'll start off with the perimeter print. It looks like it's sticking relatively well for a perimeter. Nothing is peeling so far, none of the four corners are peeling, the center is sticking on well. Pretty good so far. Let's move on to the test print. For the center, the test print is printing nicely as well. It's sticking nicely for the first layer. Last of all, we'll print the gem print on. It is sticking on fairly nice. I don't think there's going to be any trouble with this. Now let's take a look at the bottom of the gem print. It is a little white due to the glue residue, but I believe you can just wash it off with water. Well, there we have it. We tried using vinyl transfer tape with glue as a bed adhesive for 3D printing, and it works out really well. We tried 3 prints on it, and it looks like it's still going strong. It is a great alternative if you run out of glue tape. You don't have to put 4 strips, but just 1 big sheet over your glass plate. Thanks, Andy Perry, for the awesome suggestion. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.